Okay, so the first thing I'll do is unplug the vacuum to get it flowing, but when I do that, I need to put the basket back in. So now the pump can flow and it'll go back up to full pressure while I'm working on the vacuum system. So it could be that there's too much stuff in the basket, or it could be that the vacuum head down there is choking on a stick.